What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here and you don't know, like and subscribe. My name is Kendall. So today I'm doing my makeup because I have to go to a birthday party and I done did my hair. So let's go. Let's go. Hang on. Got my big makeup container. I'm gonna set it on the toilet because I don't have any else to. So yeah. Got my makeup brushes and all that. Sorry if I keep going away, I'm trying to get everything to do my makeup. So I got this foundation that I'm going to use after coming out. It's not coming out. So let me see if I can find a different one. Got some Elf. Trying to mix my makeup in on the thing, trying to get it where I can use it because it's so glumpy. So I'm using this, some clay. It's clay. Mascara. So let's go. So I'm doing it. It's not working, guys. So might just have to find my. Yeah, it's not working. I gotta find a different one. Oh, that feels like I burnt myself with the curling iron. If I didn't tell you that already, I'm just telling you now. I burnt myself with the curling iron, so that felt good in my hand. So let's try to find it. get it all over my face because this is the only foundation I have. I want to say something. Got my foundation. I'm gonna blend it in, gonna wet my sponge a little. So let's blend. We're blending it in. I'm just rubbing it right now because that's what I have to do. I'll pat it in like a minute. And there we go. Pat, pat, pat. Rub, rub, scrub in the top, top, top. I would do story time, but I don't know what to do right now. I'm gonna make it soon. Let's check it out. Gotta get something. Lip gloss. It's really purple. I actually don't like that color. Got this powder stuff that I have to use for my face too. Powder foundation to go on top of it. Sorry guys. Done with my makeup, almost. That's done. Mascara time. after my eyeshadow and blush, and then I'm done. Okay, let's go. Doing my brows and then I'm done. done, guys. I'm gonna take my headband off. And shake it like my hair. Shake. Done. So let me pack up my final result. Peace, guys. Love you.